I was wondering if marijuana is addictive.
The risk of becoming addicted to cannabis will depend on your age. So in a younger person, dependent on cannabis, it could affect education, going to school, relationship with friends and family, and major developmental years.
One of them is tolerance, so feeling the need to take greater amounts of cannabis to feel the euphoric feelings that you usually feel. So there are definitely mental as well as physical symptoms associated with the cannabis addiction.
One out of 11 people actually become dependent or abuse that substance. There's a number of characteristics of being addicted. For example, people will start losing control over the substance use, using more than they want, not being able to stop the substance, and overall basically just a lack or a difficulty to really stop using and keeping control over the substance use.
Now, when we are addicted to cannabis, we may spend a lot of time using it, seeking it, buying it. So dependence on cannabis and different stages of life can have different effects.